welcome to the launch event of the new ARION 400 series. My name is Corinna Kurtula and I'm responsible for the customer care activities here in Harsewinkel. Today we've got a fantastic lineup for you here in the Technopark, and of course I've brought along an expert to help me introduce the tractors.
Hello, dear farmers and dear ag fans. My name is Tom Zeyer and I'm working as a product market manager for tractors at CLAAS. So we have prepared a very exciting program for you today. For example, we will show you the presentation of the new ARION 400 and we will make a sneak preview to our new tractor factory in Le Mans.
But before we start with the new features, let's wind back the clock a little. The third generation ARION 400 has proved popular throughout Europe due to its unique strength. Over 30,000 ARION 400s are sold to date. And in countries such as France, this tractor gains a market share of more than 20% in his tractor class.
As well, we have received very good feedback from the agricultural press. The current ARION 440 has reached top of 7 candidates in the 120 horsepower class in a Scandinavian tractor test. The machine's comfort and the highest efficiency of the ARION 440 was pointed out as special praise.
In keeping with the motto of Helmut Klaas, if you want to be the leader, you must keep running. We would now like to introduce you the ARION Stage 5 and its 12 innovative features. Curtain up.
Curtains up.
This is the fourth generation of the ARION 400 from CLAAS. Based on a well-proven concept but with new capabilities afforded by operator assistance systems, more integrated performance and exceptional comfort. Here in the Technopark, we lined up three models of the new series. We are standing next to the ARION 440, then we've got an ARION 410, and an ARION 470. Now we are going to play you a short video to show you some first impressions of these machines on the field.
We'll be right back.
is the new bonnet design, but is this model also new, Tom?
Yes, this is a top-of-the-range model, the new ARION 470 with 155 horsepower, including CLAAS power management. This puts the tractor on a par with the tractors in the next league up. Despite its power, it's still very light and versatile, with its power-to-weight ratio of only 34 kilograms per horsepower. So it's very efficient and still very comfortable for mixed applications and transport work. So as well with this tractor, we of course kept our easy accessibility as on the predecessor here, as you can see. In previous tests with this new range, we were able to show significant reductions of the fuel consumption. So this was taken with the hexa-shift transmission with its numerous automatic functions, which has helped to make this possible. For example, take the cruise control function. This activates the hexa-shift auto-shifting function, and in auto mode, this controls according to the engine speed. This means the tractor reaches its desired speed in forward at the lowest possible engine RPMs.
So we now moved back to the ARION 440, and I thought that with the new series, we switched even this model to stage 5. So why can't I see any external exhaust gas components?
Yeah, so with the new ARION 400 series, we have switched all our tractors to stage 5 compliancy. And here, same as on our predecessor models, you see that we have integrated oil and after-treatment systems, and our engineers have done a technical masterstroke here, and it doesn't obstruct any view. And of course, we know that our customers here in this, especially in this horsepower range, are very looking after very good all-around visibility.
Yes, Tom, the view to the front and the side is excellent here. Arnold, for example, has the mower in full view. So we've got now a new top model with 15 horsepower more power, and all models boast stage 5. So is it just the engine output that you have increased?
No, of course, with the engine output, we have increased the torque by 8% for all models up from the ARION 430. The torque is extremely important during fieldwork applications to work in fuel-efficient low engine speeds, such as the new ARION 470 has a full 630 Newton meter. Yeah, and this, beside this, with more torque reserves, the driver is able to do as less gear shifting than before.
That's really impressive, but a tractor's performance is not just about the engine. There's also the lift capacity and the hydraulics that you have to think about.
Very true. And these both features we have as well improved for our new ARION 400 series. And for that, we now go live to Ludovic at Hof Lörmann's farm. Let's have a look.
Hello, Corinna. Hello, Tom. Good to see you. We had hoped to present you the new feature today in the field, but the ground is much too wet. Never mind. We will be able to explain you how it works. The new performance capability of the ARION 400 is easily explained with a front-rear drill combination with hydraulic fan like this one. The 150 liter per minute hydraulic pump is unique for this performance class, and it enables you to drive with lower engine revs and save fuel. Let's have a look and have a short demonstration. So I'm switching on the hydraulic fan through the third hydraulic valve and set on the engine revs to 1300 RPM. Now the hydraulic fan is running 4300 revs at the moment, and I will lift at the same time as you are used to do on the headland, the front, the rear linkage and the track markers. Let's have a go. even if the hydraulic demand is very high, the hydraulic fan stays stable. Even if we are driving with only 1,300 engine revs. Which other tractor in its class can do that? This will allow you to drive with wider implement or drive even faster. What's more, to enable driving with larger implement, we have increased the lifting capacity at the rear to 6.25 tons. But also we increase the cross vehicle weight. Now the ARION 400 can also drive with drill machinery with larger tanks. Another feature is designed to increase efficiency at the headland during cultivation work. Steering angle dependent four-wheel drive automatic enable us to save up to 8% turning circle at the headland. This will save valuable time. As you can see, Tom and Corina, it's not only the engine output making the ARION 400 more efficient. Hydraulic, lifting capacity, cross vehicle weight, but also driver assistance system will make the ARION 400 all over the year more efficient. Will make it also able to drive with larger implement or faster. That was for me from Oflermann. Now back to the Technopark. Bye bye.
Yeah, thank you, Ludovic. That's a good example for how you can use the large hydraulic pump and the installed additional power. It would be also useful for forage harvesting with the baler wrapper combination. We are now standing next to the ARION 470 with the Uni-Wrap.
Yeah, I think from now on we will see more ARION 400 with such an implement. The customer expectations are not only increasing in terms of installed performance. As well, it comes more to user friendliness, convenience, or driver assistance systems. So for example, here with the Uni-Wrap, the driver can set the full isobus functionality with this tractor. For example, the multifunctional control lever, you can assign Uni-Wrap functions directly on F buttons. For example, the bale drop.
Andy is now showing us how it works. Tom, what do we see here?
Yeah, we see now that Andy doesn't need to keep switching from the operator terminal to the multifunctional control lever. So he just dropping the silage bales for simply pressing the F3 button. He can control everything in one hand, which means that he can work the all day long very comfortable.
Oh, it looks super easy. So I'd like to drive a combination like that next spring.
I'm sure we can arrange that for you. And while doing that, you can as well use our well-known comfort features like Smart Stop and Dynamic Steering.
Super. Then I'll keep a week free in May for that. According to the isobus functionalities already mentioned, customers in this performance segment are increasingly demanding for more digital solutions such as automatic job documentation.
That's right. So let's meet a good farming friend of mine. Bernadette already drives a new ARION and she takes advantage of the automatic documentation also outside the agricultural work. So, hello Bernadette.
So, jetzt müssen wir das mal ausrechnen. Oh, hi Corinna, hi Tom. You want to see that now, how documentation works? Okay, that doesn't take long time because everything is happening in the background. So, 2 weeks ago we were caught out by the snow here in Westphalia. And so I was out with my new ARION to do some maintenance, winter maintenance. And I have some customer like the motor park and some other markets where I do the snow clearance on their parking lots. I can't remember exactly where and when I was out to do that. But in telematics I can show you how easily this documentation works in the background. So first of all, I can see on the map the tracks where I have been. And if I scroll a little bit in, I see I have been working here on these two parking lots. Because I have now the boundaries of the parking lots in my system, telematics creates me automatically some workbook entries. Ah, yeah, I remember. I was there at 8:30 on the 17th of February. So when I go now to the details, I get all information about how much fuel I need for this work and how long time I need for this. So every information I need to do the invoice, to do the documentation, and it also serves as a proof for my customer that I have done the job on the right time.
Wow, I didn't realize it could be used like that. But you don't do winter services all year round. Do you use telematics for your farm work as well?
Of course I use telematics all around the year to do all my documentation work for my farming. So from drilling to harvesting, everything is documented automatically in telematics. And those workbook entries are transferred automatically to my farm management software. So usually I go just into my farm management software and with just one single click, I can do my documentation. And so I have all costs visible in my farm management software and the documentation work is fastly done. So at the end, it saves me a big deal of time and that leaves me to do more important things.
Können wir jetzt weitermachen?
Natürlich können wir weitermachen. So, Corinna and Tom, I say goodbye, take care and yeah, see you next time. Also, Aufgabe 3 waren wir stehen geblieben. Mhm. Also, die 20 Gummibärchen.
Thanks, Bernadette. By saving so much time in the office, it's nice to see that you can spend more time with your family. We at CLAAS want to shorten the administrative work of our customers with intelligent automatic documentation. The time on the machines we want to improve with the CLAAS comfort concept. Corinna, where are you?
Tom, I'm here. I'm right next to the tractor. I've meanwhile joined Andy, who's sitting in the cab. Like Bernadette, our customers spend many hours on the tractor, and that's why a premium level of comfort is extremely important to them.
With the CLAAS comfort concept, we include cap suspension on this tractor, as well as the proactive front axle suspension, coming with vibration damping for the front loader, as well for front and rear linkages in standard, which gives the same outstanding level of comfort, which is normally associated with the bigger tractor series.
Right now, Andy is showing us the comfortable equipment in the cab. The premium driver's cab comes with leather steering wheel, Bluetooth radio with hands-free, and the new dual motion seat. The ARION 400 leaves nothing to be desired. Over 50% of our ARION 400 are sold today with a factory-fitted front loader. This is not really surprising, because the ARION offers a host of unique features for this kind of work.
Yeah, so take the multifunctional control lever, which can be used for front loader work, as well as at the same time the transmission functions. Then you can put on the reversing function on the lever as well, which makes front loader work really comfortable. And now, latest, we included the responsiveness of the into the electropilot. That means with this new feature, the customer can set the responsiveness to the control lever to its very precise work. For example, like pallet stacking.
Yeah, now let's take a look at the cab. Note that beside the standard roof, the low profile roof, we also offer the panoramic roof as an option. The panoramic roof was one of the best sellers in the previous series. Quite simply, it provides the most perfect view for the front loader's entire lift area with no crossbeam.
Yeah, and Andy is now going to put it to a test. So he's going to drive a little bit forward now. And here we have stacked some bales. Here in a bit like a virtual way.
We've got some 70 times 120 bales here. How many bales do you think he can see? 1, 2, 3, 4?
Stop. So this is an area you can see with the tractor, with the normal, with the standard roof. So Andreas, now let the sunshine in and put the cover back. And please keep up lifting. And now we count further. 5, 6, 7 bales he can see in a full view, unrestricted. This is 5 meter view, which you only can see with an ARION 400 with panoramic roof. There's no other tractor in the market which can do this like that, like the ARION 400. And this feature combined with the 150 liter hydraulic pump puts the tractor to a really nice piece of kit. And what does that mean? We're now going to see what this makes a difference to a smaller tractor, and we make a little comparison. So now we will drive in the ARION 410 with an open center system with 60 liter and put this next to the ARION 470 with a 150 liter pump. So the tractors have nearly reached their position now.
Let's see how quick it is.
So I'll time it. Andreas, Arnold, get ready. Both in idle speed. 3, 2, 1, go. So you see the larger front loader is lifting quicker. Stop. So the first loader has already reached its position. And stop. So you see the second loader has also reached its position. And the other tractor was 8.44 seconds faster than the smaller loader. That means it is twice as fast.
Faster is good, but what's the benefit of handling more bales a day?
The advantage of the 150 liter pump in front loader work is that you can choose. If you want to work quickly and get your fields cleared very quickly in short harvesting periods, or you just work more fuel efficient with lower engine RPMs with the same speed at the end.
But our customers have more tractor options to choose from apart the hydraulics, such as different cabs, transmission options, or GPS steering. All these options are designed to make our tractors as customized as possible. To ensure this continues also in the future, we have not only refined the product, we have also modernized our factory in Le Mans. After 3 years of conversion, it's now complete, and we would like to give you an exclusive preview today with a short video.
Thank you very much, Haaswinkel. My name is Alistair Lamb, and I'm responsible for sales and marketing here at CLAAS Tractor. Welcome to Le Mans, everyone. Not only is Le Mans home to the prestigious 24-hour endurance race, but it is also the heart and soul of CLAAS Tractor. As you can see, I'm here in our brand new state-of-the-art tractor factory, probably the most modern tractor factory in the world. We even have prestigious awards to prove it. Here is the award of the Usine du Futur given to us last year. I'm actually standing here on our production line. Yes, we have one production line for our diverse portfolio of tractors. We now export 75% of all tractors built here to all four corners of the globe. How do we do that, you may ask? Well, I would like to say it's easy, but then I wouldn't be giving credit to the many dedicated men and women here at CLAAS Tractor. We do have an amazing team, but they also need modern systems and machinery. Since CLAAS came to Le Mans after the acquisition of Renault Agriculture in 2003, over 80 million euros has been invested here. The modernization all started with the cab assembly line in 2005, then 3 years later by our paint shop. The latest step started in 2018 with the CLAAS fourth project. Not only did modernization completely change the direction of the main production line, but a considerable amount of work has gone into modernizing our processes. Many of us have gained weight working from home during the lockdown, but the factory here in Le Mans is now reference for being lean. Now let's take a quick look at the incredible job the CLAAS 4th team have done. I've got to be quick because we will show you more at our official opening in May, and I don't want to reveal too much to you now. As I said, firstly, we changed the flow. Imagine the production line is like a huge river with many tributaries. The source of the river starts at the north end of the factory where the engines and transmissions are assembled. Small lines of sub-assemblies act like tributaries that flow into the main line and merge seamlessly with the main chassis. Once the chassis is complete with axles and hitches, it is painted, both by robot but also by our eagle-eyed team in the paint shop. Also, notice how much attention has gone into ergonomics and operator comfort. The painted chassis is then transferred to our automated vehicles. The old-fashioned chain has completely gone. Now we have one open, long, straight production line being fed from the sides. Look how open and clean it is. Most impressive of all is the filling station, where I am now. Whereas before it felt like a village gas station, we now have facilities the 24-hour race with teams would envy. At CLAAS, we fill on the go. Finally, here at the end of the line, the tractors roll off under their own power. It doesn't stop there, though. As well as the many quality control stations within the production line, the tractors undergo rigorous quality controls as soon as they leave the line. Brand new test benches control every operational feature built into the tractor. Before our excited customers can take delivery, there are further visual checks to pass, including a road test on our new purpose-built test track at the back of the factory. Well, I hope you now have a little idea where the new ARION 400 and other CLAAS tractors are born and raised, and how we send them out into the world to face all the rough challenges that await them. Back over to you, Haaswinkel.
Yeah, thanks, Alistair, for this preview. We've seen a whole of fantastic new features today. How we can sum up the new ARION?
Yeah, tricky to just say that in a few words. The new ARION 400 series offers a lot more power. So we have a new top model, more engine output, more rear lift capacity, and as well more powerful hydraulics. That means it can work faster and more efficiently, and with capabilities that were previously reserved to our larger tractors.
Thanks to the new panoramic cap and the multifunctional control lever, which is now adjustable. It remains unbeatable for front loader work, and with the CLAAS suspension concept, it is super comfortable.
Additionally, the servo operator assistance systems and the simple automatic documentation save you time and effort throughout the year.
Now you have the possibility to find everything about the documentation about the new ARION 400. Further information you will find in the CLAAS web special, on our homepage, or from your CLAAS dealer. The new ARION 400. Be a hashtag ARION 400 fan. Right now, we would like to thank you for watching our presentation, and it's time to say goodbye from the Technopark.
Thank you. Goodbye. Stay safe. And see you soon.